that the American people cannot afford during this crisis. It is a scam what they do.
I do want to highlight, and we are remaining concerned, and we've been having discussions with Rhode Island. Rhode Island and Providence are in a unique situation. First, they had increasing cases from the New York City area, and now they have new increasing cases from the Boston area. They're caught between two incredible hotspots in the country. They're doing an extraordinary job. They're caring for the individuals on the front line, but Providence continues to have new cases. And we do continue to work with specific states that have, so each of these individual states